Headquarter room reports Mr. Spock aboard, sir, and the Romulan commander.
The commander?
Aye, sir.
All right. Have the report of the bridge on the double. Mr. Sulu, take us away from the Romulans.
Warp factor 9.
Sub-commander, the enemy vessel is moving away at extreme speed, sir.
Alert all vessels. Weapons officer, bring main batteries to bear on the Enterprise.
Holding at warp 9, sir.
The switch on that device.
I did, sir. It's not working.
I would give you credit, Captain, for getting this far. But you will be dead in a moment. And the credit would be gratuitous.
Lieutenant, open a channel to the Romulan vessel.
Aye, sir. I have Sub-Commander Tal, sir.
Establish two-way visual contact.
We have you under our weapons enterprise. You cannot escape.
This is Captain Kirk. Hold your fire. We have your commander aboard.
Commander?
Destroy this vessel. I gave you a direct command. Tell!
Helmsman, flank speed. Weapons officer, stand by to fire main batteries as soon as we reach optimum range.
Scotty, we're running out of time.
Captain, I'm working as fast as I can.
You see, Captain, your effort is being wasted.
Mr. Spock, distance from the Romulan vessel?
150,000 kilometers, Captain, and closing very rapidly.
Stand by, phasers. Commander, you'll forgive me if I put up a fight.
Of course. It's expected.
100,000 kilometers. They should commence firing at us within the next 12.7 seconds.
Scotty.
It's ready now, Captain, but I don't know whether our circuits can handle this alien contraption.
Roll the switch.
It'll likely overload.
Throw the switch.
Weapons officer, commence fire. Gone. They have the cloaking device. Quickly, compute enemy course from last position and open fire.
Yes, sir.
Sulu, how about 318 Mark 7?
318 Mark 7, sir.
Executing.
The cloaking device is working perfectly, and the commander has informed me that even the Romulan sensors cannot track a vessel so equipped.
Thank you, Mr. Spock. Cancel red alert. We'll let you off at the nearest Federation outpost.
You are very generous, Captain. If I may be taken to your brig, I will take my place as your prisoner.
Mr. Spock will have the honor of escorting you to your quarters.
Captain?
Commander?